Reliance Source lift stations are 100% designed, manufactured, and tested by the experts at Gorman-Rupp. With over 16,000 stations installed over the past 50 years, Gorman-Rupp gives you reliable performance and parts availability. Backed by an industry-leading warranty with every Reliance Source packaged system. If you are looking for reliability in a single-source lift station solution, choose Gorman-Rupp. Choose ReliaSource.
When you're in Hopkins and you see that water tower, you're in the middle of a four-square-mile city of Hopkins. My name is Mike Lossing. I work for the city of Hopkins for 30 years in the water and sewer department. I started working for Hopkins in March of 1977, and I spent almost 30 years there. It was the only Gorman-Rupp station we had, and it was the only one that we didn't have a lot of trouble with. Well, I just found out that it had the serial number on it of number one. I can't really think of any time where you'd sit there and worry about it because it never failed. Whoever designed them did it right the first time. We just monitored it whenever we'd go down there and monitor. If there's differences in run times, then you gotta go find out what it is. Usually it's partially plugged. And that's one thing that this one never seemed to do. Even with the grease, it never plugged up. This is it. This is Gorman-Rupp's number one lift station that they manufactured and sold. If you can buy a station that has the reliability that this one has had since I think it was probably 67 when it was put in, you can't beat that. As far as I know, Gorman-Rupp's still selling this package. It's a package. When you buy it, you get everything. You get the pumps, you get all the controls. All you have to do is hook it up to a wet well and a discharge line and you're in business.
We serve about 170,000 population. We have about 38,000 sewer customers and about 55,000 water customers. Yeah, my name is Joe DeVito. I'm the Director of Field Operations for Buford Jasper Water and Sewer Authority. We have just under 50 Gorman-Rupp stations in the community, and the Gorman-Rupp stations started being built in the community with the city of Buford in the very early 70s, 71, 72 timeframe. They were under construction and turned on. And that was when the city of Buford had made its first treatment plant, and they had standardized on using Gorman-Rupp stations with the auto start capability in those stations because power supply, thunderstorms, and they were in a very sensitive area for the environment on the river at that point. So we don't have to worry about a pump's getting old and we can't use it anymore because we can't get parts. As long as we have it in the system running, Gorman-Rupp has kept those parts in stock and for us to be able to adapt and use those pumps. I've been to the factory many times, and actually that's one of the things that's probably extremely unique for Gorman-Rupp, because you get the opportunity to see the entire package put together and operate at what the conditions are going to be in the field. None of the other pump manufacturers that I'm aware of are able to do that, because they piecemeal the parts. Rather, Gorman-Rupp builds an entire package, has it together and ready to operate when it gets shipped. We've lost our power for 7 to 9 days at a time. In a regular generator, that would be many times of refueling the generator. In the auto start, it's not. It just efficiently uses its fuel. You know, advice for Gorman-Rupp for moving forward with the package of the reliable stations is always remember to try to keep the simplicity that you had over the years. It's what made it easy. No matter what, when we walked into a station, if we felt that we could get the pump to turn, we could get the sewer to flow. And that was one of the keys that made those Gorman-Rupp stations. So don't lose that simplicity while you keep the complexity of pumping sewer and protecting the environment.
My name is Frank Imager. I came to work with the city in 1972 and put in this particular station we're standing in. We put it in operation in April 10th, 1975, and it's still functioning today, which is a lot to be said for a piece of mechanical equipment. The Gorman-Rupp representatives, they are always there ready to assist us with not only the parts that we need to maintain our equipment, but any technical advice that we may need from an electrical standpoint or mechanical standpoint. They have outstanding people on their staff that are just a phone call away, and I have used those people many times over the years when I was still working with the city of Buford. The only one I need to name is Gorman-Rupp. It's the best on the market.
Fairhope is a town on the eastern shore that was founded in the late 1800s. Beautiful retirement community that we have here today.
My name is Dan McCrory. I'm the superintendent of the Water and Sewer Department for the city of Fairhope, and I've got 23 years with the city.
I started in 1994, and we had 32 stations that were Gorman-Rupp, and today we have 64 that are Gorman-Rupp stations. The reliability of these stations recently, as 2 years ago, we replaced pumps that were 40 years old. And the reliability of these pumps, if in today's world, if you can get pumps to last that long, and with Gorman-Rupp has shown that you can, your money is well spent over the life expectancy of those pumps when you amortize those over 25, 30 years.
Well, currently at our wastewater treatment facility, we had just completed an $11 million upgrade, and we installed Gorman-Rupp pumps there at our wastewater treatment plant also.
Lift station is spec'd out by an engineering firm. The package as it comes from Gorman-Rupp is as it would have been seen as it's going to be in the field. One source, easy to install, it's already packaged and ready to go from what the engineer spec'd out, tested at the factory to meet those conditions to ensure that everything is still within spec. And the simplicity of this, the way they've got it set up, is a great aspect of the way Gorman-Rupp does this. I think if anybody is out there looking for a package deal in a lift station, they won't go wrong going with Gorman-Rupp.
We're operating stations that are 30 years old that we bought 30 years ago. And when we need parts for that, it's just easy to call Gorman-Rupp, give them that serial number that was associated, and they can tell us exactly what was built and what was put in there from the beginning.
Our confidence level is they're going to be with us a very, very long time before we actually have to start doing any typical maintenance or thinking about replacing them because of the longevity that we know we're going to get out of our Gorman-Rupp pumps.
Yes, I would recommend Gorman-Rupp pumps to anyone who has to transport sewage. Number one would be for the solids handling capacity of the pump. I think they claim 3-inch solid they can pass. It will pass more than that because I've seen it myself. I know it will move it. I mean, because there are a lot of complicated pumps out there that cannot do any better than what Gorman-Rupp does, but you've got to be a rocket scientist to work on the darn pump.
Gorman-Rupp lift stations, in my estimation, with my experience with this one, would be the best bang for the buck. When you buy Gorman-Rupp, that's the kind of quality that you get.